the hospital authority will further strengthen the infection control measures in the hospital by performing screening for day patients. When day patients need to receive service in the day wards, they will be arranged to have COVID testing before they have the service. And we will also minimize the need of having meal in the hospital. And if needed, we will put light meals instead of a full meal to decrease the time for having unmasked